found it. I guess now we'll never know. The madness has torn us apart. We stopped listening to each other, stopped working together. Sadly, I should carry my faith my whole life, only to lose it right before I die. There is no hope for a future. No rebirth. Just death. For all of us.
Hey everybody, I'm the Blues 32, and after that cheery message...
Engineering and repair.
I think it's safe to say that guy was, is that my call? That guy was, the vested Randall Carter. Randall Carr, rather. Dead Space 3 Awakening. And I believe we are nearing the finale. Is it?
Carver, open the doors.
I can't let you blow up the ship. Now you're gonna hand the shock point drive over to me. You got that?
If you want it, you're gonna have to come in here and take it from me.
Fine, your funeral.
Hello? Ow! Carver, you dick!
Network will grow, and we will live forever.
Stop doing that, Isaac. I think mistakes were made. We can all agree it was Carver's fault.
Oh God. You were right, Carver. They were just trying to slow us down. They knew where Earth was all along. We're headed there right now.
He's got the shock point drive.
Yes, look. I'm gonna get this reactor going. Get to the bridge as fast as you can and get it prepped for flight.
Hey, we're doing this?
Yeah.
Yeah, Carver. We're going home.
For all the good that's gonna do us. Part of We Are Here, didn't you understand, Isaac? Oh,
okay.
Good. I remember
now.
We're not done yet.
There should be a makeshift adapter set up along the walkway to the left as you exit the elevator. Do you see it?
Hang on. I'll check it out. Okay. Let's see what happens when we fire it up.
Maintenance mode enabled. Opening containment shield. Warning. Reactor is active. Harmful radioactivity detected. Please maintain a safe distance from the core.
Isaac, the ship is an antique. Look, we're gonna need at least twice as much power to activate the shock point drive.
If I can find some fuel orbs, I should be able to throw them directly into the core and force a...
Is that safe?
Reactor overload. Venting initiated.
Isaac, I saw the energy level spike, but they're draining again.
Shit! The heat sinks are venting the core. I'm gonna try shooting them to force them down through the overload.
Warning. Reactor capacity critical. Reactor overload. activity initiated.
Stop it!
Things shaking apart.
Not only am I alive, I can now turn into the Incredible Hulk. All right, sorry about that.
Exhaust port 12 primed. Stand by to discharge.
Your sense of humor.
We're going home in a million pieces.
Almost there.
part of hurry up, don't you understand, Isaac?
Let's go! Let's go!
We may just blow up.
We may just get saved by aliens again. Just hit the damn button!
Isaac?
Control, this is Isaac Clarke aboard the CMS Terra Nova requesting clearance, over.
Are you sure you got the right channel? This is over 200 years old.
Point taken.
Changed over, right? Trust me. Trust me, it's right.
EarthGov Command, this is Sergeant John Carver. Do you read me? Is anyone there?
Is it?
United Mining traffic flow, do you copy?
Did you not pay attention to what was happening?
Air flight control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?
Space 3 Awakening. I'm the Blues 32. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.